What up, everybody? Welcome back to another video today, a live stream. We're gonna do some Mob of the Dead. Just give me a quick second before we get started. I've been wanting to do some Mob of the Dead for a long time. I just downloaded it, so. Hello? Yeah, testing. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I'm just testing something. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna test it. We're gonna play. Solo. Origins. Nah, Mob of the Dead. I haven't played this map in so long, and I'm so excited to play it again. Honestly, I've forgotten so much about this map. It's crazy. Okay.
Hey, Sal, we must have been through this 50 times already.
Oh, I just love this intro. I've actually downloaded this one time before, but I forgot how to play it, so I like deleted it. I am playing this on Steam, by the way, or PC version, so. I don't know, I have like some money in my account, I was just like, I want to play, so. Ain't that swell. Oh, I love that. Oh, I forgot so much about this. I'll probably need to turn down the audio. It's probably a little loud. Hold on, let me, turn the sound down to, No, that's not what I don't need. Let's turn it down to, like, 70, so, yeah.
What the fuck is going on? Where is everybody? Am I the only one here?
Well, this took so little to download. Like, it was so funny how, like, it took, like, 2 minutes to download. 2 or 1 minutes. Because I think what it is, I think it's already on the Black Ops 2. But it's just the fact of the matter is like, I think they put it in as an update file. I believe that, because I think it's already on this game. All it is they update it, and then you basically have it.
Here's your shortcut to the afterlife.
What the frick did he just say? Okay, let's see. It's like I'm playing this map for like the first time ever again. I know a little. Trust me, I played and beat the Easter egg of this map. I love this map so much. I just haven't played it in a while. See, the thing was that I actually did last time, and honestly, it was pretty cool. Or, I mean, pretty bad, but I basically went to Afterlife, and I forgot to revive myself, and you instantly die if you don't revive yourself. And see, I didn't know that. Like, it's been so long since I've ever played this map.
Who's back the wrong horse, fucker?
And I gotta be careful, because this is like the, this version, or basically, I get down in 2 hits, or sometimes, you can survive 3 hits sometimes, but it's usually 2 hits will get you down. Oh god. That was very wonky. God, I just love this map. This map's vibe and everything. Did anyone else see that? Okay, it's not my graphics card. It must just be the map loading in, because I have amazing graphics card.
Who's gonna turn down a chance to double their money?
I liked every character moment that they gave a really outstanding ovation. I think that's the...
Who said you were invited for fucking supper?
You look hungry. Try eating some lead.
I like how fast you. I'm just like so used to the knifing in World at War that I thought you'd get stuck again, so that's why I'm backing up. Okay. Well, I believe if you could like.
I can't shoot without slugs.
I believe, like, in this area, is that the key right there? I know the box is over here, and I remember, like, you could see the key, so if the key's not, like, over here, which I don't believe it is, but the box is over here, I probably want to go get the key first. Oh crap, this isn't good. This is not good at all.
Well, that's a new one on me.
Oh yeah, the dogs. I totally forgot about the Hell's Retriever.
Hey, check out that big fucking dog. This place is getting weirder by the minute. Unless it's snapping at us. Who gives a fuck what the wolf's doing?
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna go down.
You're not giving me any fucking love bites.
Oh my gosh, dude, I'm so scared. Because it's just like the two hit down system, honestly. It gets you every time. Because you go from Black Ops 3 to Black Ops 2, and it's just like, it's so painful.
This is too fucking...
Well, that's not good. That is not good. Dude, there are so many tricks I used to do on this map. You'd be incredible. Like, if this was 2013 and Mob of the Dead was like 2 months out, trust me, I excelled in this map. This is the map that I like, I just knew how to do everything so well. Like I would used to jump from right there, or somehow I could use my afterlife and jump from up there. I want to try that. I used to just really excel on this map. It was just so amazing. I love the Mob of the Dead soundtrack. Okay, let's see what we did. This is Jason Blundell's first directory in the map, so... Ah, see, the key is over here.
Uh-oh. I think my luck's run out.
Okay, so let's try this. I have not done this in so long. Okay. Get out of my way. Oh my gosh.
There was a doorway of some kind. Can't find it now.
Okay. Dude, I'm so freaking freaked out right now. It's been so long. Oh, max ammo. Oh god.
Double points.
Wow. Looks like we have a winner.
What's over here? Oh, I don't even remember all the... I just got hurt from that? Okay. I gotta remember all the freaking parts where I might have to look them up, dude. I have not... I don't remember some of the parts. I used to be so confused about the briefcase. Okay, okay. So let's go ahead and buy this door over here. Okay, so I believe we gotta go through there. Is there anything we need to activate in there? The shield is like a necessary... Oh, double points, dude! Honestly, dude, you can get so much points on this map, it's gonna be crazy. We're just gonna fly through points. The only way to get that door is because you have to go through there, so... good thing that's not needed, but... I keep thinking this is like Shadows of Evil, because you're like so confused. So I thought like if you... The thing is, I thought it was a graphical glitch. That's why I actually deleted it, because my... graphics card was terrible at the time, and I would die, so I'm like, is this a graphical glitch? But I think it's just because you have to revive yourself. I got so used to Shadows of Evil that it's been crazy, so. Dang it! I totally forgot about this area. You can't do that part unless you open it up, which is pretty much impossible. Ah! Oh, I love that animation. I love that animation when you get back up. Oh my gosh, I just love this map so much.
Box in here. Should we bust it open?
PDW.
Are you trying to piss on my chips?
I'll take it. Why not? Oh, Ray Gun Mark II, let's go! Oh my gosh, I gotta tell you guys a story. Honestly, if any, I know some people might watch this, but I gotta tell you guys a story. This is pretty cool. So basically, all the way back in Black Ops 2, what I used to do is honestly, whenever the Ray Gun Mark, oh, I need the Warnski. The Ray Gun Mark II was leaked, right? Honestly, a lot of people knew that. And it was in, if you guys don't remember, it was in the game for a brief time. Like, I'm talking like a brief time. Like, they updated the game and it somehow got into the game. So a lot of people, and I remember playing Marvel of the Dead and some guy was telling me, like, you can get the Ray Gun Mark II on this map. Yeah, you just posted a video. I'm just like, no, you couldn't. Like, I was like disproving it. And then he got the Ray Gun Mark II and it's right before Buried came out. And I was like, whoa, bro. And I kept trying him in the box. I could never get the Ray Gun Mark II, but I thought it was so funny how he got it. I was like, that was insane. I sure believed him after that point. Oh, I miss flopping. Oh my gosh. I'm glad I got the Ray Gun Mark II on my first. Okay, might as well go ahead and start this. Since I had the Ray Gun Mark II. Or how does Bruges come out again? Well, I guess it's gonna be a surprise. Okay, let's see what we can do here. I'm wondering if there's something we could do, like, up here. Thing is, I gotta hurry back, but no, there's, I don't. Yeah, there's not. Oh crap! Oh, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Yeah, there's nothing we can really do. Yeah. Crap! Oh god, this isn't good. I'm going off of like memory on this map. I remember you could spawn in here and you get some points. Like, oh, I should have activated the double points before I got here. I would have made some major points, dude. All I want is Jug, dude. I don't want nothing. I don't want anything else.
Took down a few.
Probably. How did he not hit me? That PDW pull-out's really weird. Whoa. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm so scared they hit me again.
This time, you croaked fucker.
Whoa. Ah, oh, I just love the voice acting in this map is just so nice, dude. Makes everything feel so natural. Okay, so did I get the laundry, right? I got the laundry, I got the key. Then I'm gonna hit this again.
Just
RPG? I'll take it.
Bring a little more heat to this party.
Oh my gosh. My favorite character was Al. I loved him in this map so much. I'm glad I got the streaming working. It seemed to be a problem. Oh my gosh, Barrett. We could do the Easter egg jump scare.
With a higher rate of fire.
Why this thing used to be so good in Modern Warfare 2 and then like so terrible in this game? I never know. AK, I'll take it, dude. Oh my gosh. Reznov's Revenge. And I gotta remember all the parts. So I remember one of the, I remember all the, okay, so it's okay. So the Staff of the Ancients were lost. Wait, couldn't you like throw your grenades down here and get like 20 extra points? Okay, oh crap, I'm completely messed that up. I completely messed that up. Okay, there's some way you can like, you could get 20 points, okay. I remember that, oh my gosh, that was such a big thing. I remember some guy was like yanking on me of how I should keep doing it. I was just like, well, it's 20 points, but it's 20 points well spent, I should say. Oh, actually, I need to power up this. Oh, crap. Ah! I don't want to do him with here, him right here, so. Okay. Oh, I totally forgot. I could have powered up this a long time ago, and I didn't even... Okay, let's see. Oh, this was open. Oh, I was about to say, this was open. I could go. I need points, so I think I want to go ahead and grab that double point at the beginning.
No dirt nap, why don't you?
This double points. Yeah, or sorry, this double. Oh, I love it because you get to like see the animation over and over again. I hope Bruce. I mean, honestly, I'm not scared of Bruce, dude. I have the Ray Gun Mark II. He's gonna get whooped instantly.
Double points.
I just need some. Why is his loading in texture so oddly? Come on. Come on. Until I get Jug, I'm generally scared of this map. Crap. Nice, another double point. That's beautiful. Beautiful. I don't know, Finn. Who is? Oh, what the heck? Oh, I'm so scared because I feel like I'm going to die. Actually, I'm pretty confident I can do this time because I can... Just if I get down, it's pretty much over. I remember the schools where you can get like an extra blunder guy. I don't remember all of them. I remember some of them. I remember like this one over here was like the hardest one. Screw you, fireworks. I see you out there. Oh, dude. Oh, I got hit in the fireworks. There was a way you could do this. Oh, you know what? I gotta activate this. I used to always forget this. You gotta activate this first. Or you gotta turn this on first, because in solo... I remember in multiplayer, they used to trap you. Like, they used to be such a troll and trap you, and they would kill you. Okay. Mark II is such a beautifully weapon. Okay.
Where am I supposed to find all those bats?
I remember I used to always forget that. That was the one thing I've always forgot. Turn on Jug. I've been playing this map for about 2 years. It's been quite a memory. Beautiful. Is there anything else I can turn on? Like, I want to get as much as possible I can turn on. I don't think there can. I believe there is a... Oh, wait. What's that? It's like playing this map all over again. So confused. Ah.
You sure this is uncontaminated? You can't be too careful.
If I'm not mistaken, there should be a shield part down here. I used to play this map so much. I'm actually thinking I played this map more than I freaking did Origins, which I love Origins.
We should take this to a workbench and see what we can throw together.
Yep. I totally agree on that. Also, there's a dog down here.
Alright. That's the oxygen tank taken care of.
That looks like a propane tank, not an oxygen. Come on, Jason Blundell. My man, Jason Blundell. Is there monkeys in this map, or is it something else, or is there not even monkeys in this map? I don't remember. I honestly just don't remember.
Thank you.
flopping. I run out of ammo. I have the M1927. Is that it? Wait, hold on, did I get it right? M1927. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I actually remembered the gun. I swear, I was so like lenient about it. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm a pro. After freaking 2 years, I know I played with a gun very recently in custom map, but I never noticed the name. I've always like forgot the name of it. I basically just called it Thompson. I remember this trap. This port would always get you trapped.
Fucking hell, someone's got my back.
I'm glad in this map. This is like the only map where you just don't even need quick revive because it's not even a use in it. Because there's no quick revive. In it. I don't. This and Nocturne Toad, I believe, are they the only maps that don't have quick revive? Let's see. Yeah, I believe so.
Now that was a fucking big one.
Insta kill.
Oh, come on. Crap, dude. I guess I'll stay here for a round. It's like I'm playing like a Black Ops 3 custom map. It looks good, dude. Black Ops 2 still looks good for a game that's a couple years old. Yeah, fuck you, Jason Blundell. Fuck you. It would make this map would be hella easy if PhD Flopper was on this map. This map would be so freaking easy, dude. This map would pretty much be overkill. I wonder what Jimmy Zielinski, because he was a designer of Mob of the Dead. I mean, not Mob of the Dead. Diarize, and he put that little Easter egg in there. But it makes no freaking sense, because if... It makes no sense because he doesn't... I mean, like, he put it in Moon as the last map, and he made sure, like, he put it in Moon. But then, I wonder if he just did it as, like, the final perk. But then, like, in Diarize, he was so, like, lenient about it. Because it was, like, on every Black Ops 1 map, and then, like... I guess he thought of like what it was, or basically like he didn't know like people were going to such high rounds with it.
Back door.
I shouldn't have in the round. Damn it. I believe there's also a shield part in here. Has to be around here somewhere. It's out there. Somewhere. It's somewhere in here. I remember. Is this it? Ah,
a few more pumps,
got it. I knew it. I'm telling you, man, like, ugh, now the last shield part. That's gonna be a tough one, isn't it? I feel like it's in the warden's room, but I also feel like it's not in the warden's room. Isn't this what powers off the... Yeah, you blow the gen... Oh, I never actually noticed that these blow the generators, dude. I've never noticed that. Should always buy these... It's coming back to me. This map is coming back to me. Why are these doors so expensive, dude? They're making me suffer here. Okay.
That was a fucking blast, and then some more.
Oh no. Oh no, that's not good.
That doesn't sound good.
Yep. Oh my gosh, that was so freaking funny. Let's go, dude. Let's go. That was good. That was good. That was just perfect, dude. Honestly, I was scared for my life for a minute, and you know, just one little blast of the freaking... I remember this used to be time to... Oh, it's coming back to me. Okay, let's see if I can remember this. I remember they're on the side of the walls. I swear I haven't looked up. I have not played this map in about 2 years. I played it, well, it's been like, but it's like 159. 159. Crap. I gotta go. Go.
Well, that took down a few.
Go. 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 45. 44. I also used to forget that ward in step two. Like, I always used to forget to do the key, and that used to piss me off so much. Ha.
I got the rigging.
Nice, dude. I love the plane. When you build a plane, there's a certain sound effect I always remember for, like, the rest of my life. Okay, let's go. It's do. Okay. Okay, we're almost done with the Hell's Retriever. Okay, so we can go ahead and grab the Warden's Key, too. I want to look for the shield. I need the shield. I'm so scared. This map still freaks me out, like, honestly. Okay. Mr. Dalek JD just uploaded a video. Notification squad going up. It has to be around here somewhere. Is this 1500? It is. Well, Jason Blundell, why do you make your freaking door so expensive, dude? I swear, man. Come on. I only have one left. Oh, that's not good. That's not very good. I need to use it because I need to get... I don't need to turn on P. I don't need. That's not worth turning on. I was thinking like that'd be worth turning on, but it's really not. Where's the bars? I don't remember. I think they're in this area over here. So we're gonna buy. Is this the warden's room or this is showers? I'm trying to contemplate. Okay, I guess we'll open up the warden's area first. Yeah, because this has our main part over here, so. Actually, the funny thing is that I just watched the Mob of the Dead trailer, like, not even a couple...
Here's the engine, boys. Now what?
Okay, we're... Yeah. Oh, dude, here it is. Oh, this is so little, though, but... Oh, I just love the sound. Oh, it never finishes. Okay, so you keep progressing every time. Oh my gosh. Isn't there a part that's supposed to be in here? I don't remember. I feel like there was. There's a part. There's an acid gad part. So far, I have nothing for the acid gad, and I don't remember the part. Okay, so it's obviously not in here. I see it right there.
I think these pieces are important. The fuck knows why.
The fuck knows why. the golden spork. I should try for the golden spork. I totally forgot how to do that. I feel like I knew how to do it on muscle memory or not muscle. Why do I keep thinking of muscle memory? Muscle memory has nothing to do with like this map. Hopefully I didn't injure this guy because I don't want him to die. Isn't it over here? No. It's somewhere around here in this area. Jason Blundell, why have you forsaken me? Only you can prevent wildfires. It's down... Is it down there? I feel like it's either... I've always been so confused about this part. This part used to be so confusing to me. I know it was on that table, but I feel like it was also over... Here? I feel like it. No. It's not over here. I don't remember. I might have to look up that, because that's like one of the only parts that I always used to forget. It was so confusing to me. I know, yep.
We should find the other parts and work out what the fuck this is.
I totally agree with that.
I found one of the parts.
I got all the plane built. Do, do. Oh, hold on. I just love this song. What is that? I heard the... Is that it? Is it booze? It is, okay. So I have two, out of like everything except for... I guess I can go ahead and get this built. Okay, what can we do now? Probably just revive ourselves and just be... Deadshot Daiquiri off. You could only drink it. What the heck? Okay, let's go ahead and build this thing together.
Well, it's hard to believe a nitwit like Arlington could plan all this on paper.
Okay, where's the last shield part? And where's the last... I'm having such difficulty because I don't know where I'm... Where are we going from here? Should it be a good idea? I mean, since I'm going to get the Blender Guy and the basically the Ray Gun Mark II, but would it be a good idea to get the... It wouldn't be a good idea to get Double Tap because Double Tap has no use. But wouldn't it be a good idea to get, like, Deadshot or something like that? I don't know. Speed Coal, Electric Cherry, Juggernog, and... Is there any other perks on this map? I don't think there's any other perks on this map. I mean, there's really no reason to get freaking Deadshot. I mean, there's no reason to get Double Tap. I don't know. I feel like it was in this room, right? The bars. Where is it, dude? I swear, I'm gonna have to look this shit up. This is so confusing. Oh, it's over here. Yeah.
Maybe this is part of that machine that Weasel was gabbing about.
Yeah. Now I remember. Now where are the bars? I might have to look at those up because I definitely don't remember the last one.
Wait a sec. Didn't we have one of these before?
Okay. So. Oh, dude, if I got downed, that would have been, like, the saddest... If I didn't have Jug, that would have been, like, the saddest feeling in the world. Okay, so we're going to look up... We're going to look up... Because I just need to know the general area. So I'm going to look up... Mob of the Dead. Let's see. Shield. Shield part locations. There we go.
Today you can do everything.
No, no ads, no ads.
Introducing Lysol Click Gel. Click it in to enjoy clean freshness with every flush. Lysol.
Okay, let's see. Okay, so I know the general area. So cell door near the spiral staircase. Okay. So it's definitely in. See, I knew it was in that. Located at the spiral, near the spiral skin, or near the... Okay, so. So, okay, so it's down there somewhere. Okay. Okay. Should probably start heading my way down there. Making my way downtown. Ooh. I love the sound he made. Cause I at least want to get the shield before I go. I come back. It has to be. I definitely knew it was around this area or the warden's office. That's where my main parts were. I want to at least get. Well, that's not good. No, it's not there. Didn't it used to be, like, right here also? I remember, yes, I think it used to be right there also. So the only... I think it... Okay, let me look up. Okay, so that means it only leaves at least one part left, and location left, and I believe it's up here. There it is!
This looks like it should fit with something else.
Ah. There we go. Okay, we're good. We are good. I'm actually not gonna buy Deadshot just yet because I have like zero feeling that I should. But... Okay, yeah. I'm on the steps. I'm on the right steps.
It's a fine looking shield, all right.
It's a fine looking shield. It's a damn fine looking shield. You know what I'm saying? Well, actually, I should upload. Let me see what the live stream's called. I totally forgot what I fucking named this shit. Call of Duty Black Ops 2, that's not good enough. Is there a way I can, like... Is it, like, Alt-Z? Hold on, let me see. Alt-Z. Ah, okay, let's see. Okay, I don't want to have to stop it, so. There's really nothing I can do right now. Okay, well. I can't rename the thing to, like, Mob of the Dead. I should have probably tried that, but. Oh, can I get an... Oh, just the key. That's so cool.
I think the odds are starting to move in our favor.
I think the odds are starting to move in our favor. Oh crap, I'm going a completely different way. Oh, no.
Double points!
Wow, looks like we have a winner.
A wiener. I wonder what that means, honestly, dude.
Don't touch me, you fucking goofy looking bastard.
Oh my gosh, this is so crazy.
Now's a good time to pick a fight. I don't like the look of these odds.
That was... See, there's no gobblegums to get you out of these situations, so it makes it a little harder. You gotta get used to the fact that... You're playing on...
Yeah. Freaks are really doing a number on me.
Oh crap. Okay, I can go get my Hell's Retriever.
Like 3 for 3, guys. Now what?
Oh crap. I love how you can just hear them spawning in the distance. I'm also gonna go grab Speed Cola, because it'd probably be good on me.
One more for the road.
Speed Cola and Electric Cherry go together so well.
I'll get an ace for it one day. Nobody's walking away from that.
Probably not even a place to stay.
Listen, I don't fucking care unless you're something in it for me. You fed the wrong horse, fucker.
I remember that used to be a good camping spot, but there was no way out of it, so. Whenever there's a camping spot, you at least want a way out, so you... Because if you guys all get overrun, you're pretty much screwed. That's such a good feeling, dude, honestly. I'm trying to think if there's anything more I could do right now. I can hit the box, I can do that. Cause I'm out of ammo, and I need to try to get the Blunder Gat. I don't know if I'm gonna go for the Golden Spore, cause I kinda don't remember it, but...
Let me get the hell, you dumb thing sent me. I guess I was born lucky.
Might as well just not. I'm just not even gonna take that. I'd rather take this. People compare this thing to the Bressy, honestly. Like, or sorry, they're like.
Take my advice and don't gamble with.
Oh my gosh, dude! Oh my gosh, I don't know how I got out of that. Why do I feel faster? Oh crap, this isn't good. I need to get the shield, need to get a shield. There we go.
Alright.
I think I'm gonna wait to round 15 because I don't know, I wanna get the Hell's Retriever. Or the Hell's Redeemer, sorry.
Who's gonna turn down the chance to double their money?
Did they update this thing? This thing seems really updated.
That damn beard took off the roof. Don't play games with me. I don't always play nice. You're not giving me any fucking love bites.
Okay.
Got myself in a jam, fellas!
Don't I completely missed that.
Goofy looking bastard.
Freaking, the Blunder Gat was so perfect. Like, Blunder Gat, Electrician, Speed Coil works really well in this map, because you can get out of almost any situation.
Gamble what you can't afford to lose.
Let's see where we go. Where'd the box at? God, the music on this map is like the best, I swear, in any zombie soundtrack. I know people are like, well, what about 115 Relena? Yeah, I understand they're good, but this is just like, this is amazing. This is music done well. Zetsubo, the only good thing about Zetsubo music was the ending. When you died, you at least felt happy. You guys ever noticed that Electrary never had, I always remember this, Electrary never had a jingle. Oh, you can't use it, crap. I think that's the sound it made. I don't remember. Nope, it never made a sound. Never mind.
It's time to go.
Okay. I'm so lucky I got the Ray Gun Mark II. Honestly, I used to like be an expert at this map. I used to be so... I have every map except for Die Rise, because, you know, fuck Die Rise. If there's some way where I can get, like, Black Ops 2, like, $30 and, like, not have Transit, I would so buy it. I don't want Transit or Die Rise. I played Transit a couple days ago, and let me tell you, I did not enjoy it. I did, or a couple weeks ago, sorry, I did not enjoy
it. I like what I see. Keep it up.
I did not enjoy it. I did not have fun.
Crap like this, I might as well pull a chunk.
See, he spawns out of nowhere. What the heck?
That doesn't sound good.
Feel overpowered now. LSAT. Oh, yeah. I totally forgot about this weapon. I don't want that.
Double points.
I think the odds are starting to move in our favor.
I honestly, the LSAT and the Death Machine are perfect LMGs for this map. I feel like any other LMG, which basically is, which I'm talking about, like, the RPD and the hammer. I didn't like the RPD and the hammer. They didn't seem like LMGs to me. They just didn't feel right, if you know what I'm saying. Like, the RPD didn't do much damage, but it had a lot of ammo. And then the hammer did a lot of damage, but it didn't have a lot of ammo. Like, it was all so out the wall. And then this gun's, like, in the middle. I like this gun. LSAT. Yes, let's go. Oh yeah, I'm set, dude. I don't want to go anywhere. I just want to use this bad boy. You run so slow. I don't remember running this slow with it. Oh, you can spin the barrel. Oh, this brings back so much memories. So many memories. I guess we'll camp... Right here? Maybe? I don't know, maybe on the... Okay, so round 15. We gotta go after round 15, so... Two more rounds here. I'll hit it when it's useful.
Freaks ain't got nothing on me.
I'm gonna pack punch this thing. I used to love it.
You just bought your fucking ticket straight down.
I remember when everyone thought, like, they never rung this thing as a, like, a thing until Black Ops 3, but I remember, like, everyone thought this was an attachment or, like, a drop, and I was, like, going insane, but then they actually put it in the map. I'm like, I got this out of the mystery box. I remember...
Who said you were invited to the fucking supper? Subtle ain't in my vocabulary.
You felt... This is... I think this thing was called the meat grinder. Oh, yeah. Flopper. R.I.P. R.I.P. my homie. I feel faster. I don't know why. Like, do they, like, increase it? Look, see, like, does anyone else see these texture pop-ins? Like, come on. My graphics card is actually really good, so I don't know what's with these texture pop-ins. I think it honestly has something to do with this them optimizing Black Ops 3. I mean, Black Ops 2 PC so poorly, but. All of these are known to do that. Oh no, not this again. Oh crap, crap, this is like, what the hell's he doing? No, he's gonna block off Jug! You bastard! No, don't do that! Come on! Come on! Yeah! Bastard, don't block off Jug. Did he block off Jug? Yeah, he did! Oh my gosh, that's gonna be... That's not good at all. That's something you don't want. Oh shit, that's not good. That's not good either.
You're scared. I've got nothing to lose.
Double points.
Never hurts to have a little luck on your side.
Oh shit, someone's calling me. Who's calling me? I'll be right back. Well, I'm back. I guess we're gonna start making our way down to the... Do I need a new shield? Yeah. Perfect. It's a perfect time to get a new shield, so... I will grab a new shield, and then I'll go straight to the plane.
It sure feels good to get a break. I found something I think we're gonna need.
Ah, I got it. Well, I can always try the old-fashioned way of getting the blunder gun, honestly. That's... By old-fashioned, I mean... do I remember all? I feel like I do remember. I don't know why.
All right.
I feel like I know where a lot of them are. I think I definitely got that one, I believe, because he made a... I hate going up this. I died by there so many times. Oh my gosh, Matt, let me just go. Let me just go home. Let me go back to my beautiful Alcatraz I haven't been in so long, too. Hold on, there's definitely one over here. I didn't get it.
Now that was a fucking big one.
I got
more hits like that one.
Oh crap.
I don't think there's gonna be much left with this.
Haha.
Which one of us is steering this thing? Unbelievable.
Is there a way I can see it, dude? No. Crap, no. No one escapes alive.
This is all just a game, isn't it? A big, twisted, fucked up game. What am I supposed to do? Some great realization about my life? I'm gonna throw myself to the ground and beg for forgiveness? Well, I got news for you. It's not gonna happen.
No one escapes alive. Oh my gosh, dude. The island's over here, I believe.
We need to get the hell off of this bridge.
Haha. Screw you, Brutus. I need to get like, I'm gonna say 50 kills, but I think it's like 30 kills. No firing.
Where the fuck did those electric
or 60. Oh, I probably should just get 60, because I think it was... Okay, we're starting at 400, so I should try like 60.
Come on, I want to see how this turns out.
Fire sale was on this map? I don't remember it. I do not remember fire sale on this map.
Fuck me! This shit is fucking great! Like I'm on a winning streak.
Okay. Dude, BO2 custom zombies would be crazy if they actually did that. I'm gonna do it, because why not? Oh, 1,100 bullets. Yeah, this is just shaking my screen all the time. If only you could get drops. Wait, I got drop. No, there's only when you kill these things. I think this would be the best, like, legitly the best. If you get dropped from every time from these guys, this would be the best training spot. But Jason Lundell, he knew that this would be just too easy. Dude, my screen is so rattling right now. Have 60 kills.
Nobody's walking away from that.
Should I just go for the 100? I think I should go for the 100, because, or at least to the end of this round, because I don't want to, like, it's like this is so, like, icky.
Now that was a fucking big one.
GG Bridge. Okay.
We'll see you all in hell.
Oh God. Anyone else hear the screams? The screams? Crap.
You're not giving me any fucking breaks.
Ah, crap, this is the game.
Well, that took down a few.
Ah, crap, it got blocked off. Well, I mean, ah, crap, this... Did it actually get accepted? I think it did. Come on. It did. It got accepted. Oh, yeah.
They're fucking raw.
It got accepted. Oh, my gosh. It's been so long since I got the house ready. Oh, I think I can get this, because there's one out here. Okay, so there's one right there. I got two so far. Where else? I'm trying to think of where else a one could be. I got the one right there, and I got the one up there. There's one in spawn, so that's two more. Those two, that's four. There's one on the docks. Where else? That's five. And there's one up here. Right?
Now that was a fucking big one.
Crap, dude. I don't remember. I remember
you
five of the locations.
Horse, fucker.
Okay, let me go get my... Is it two rounds? I think it might be two rounds. We gotta wait, but we'll try anyways. Missing parts. Yep, it's there. Okay. Please, Brutus, please! I just never have a freaking break.
Nobody's walking away from that! Wow, looks like we have a winner.
Oh, this thing is destroyed. Imagine this thing with double tap 2.0. Oh my gosh, it's destroyed. If I wasn't getting the blender gat, then there's no... There's really no point to, like, the... There's really no point to double tap. Hell's Redeemer. Oh my gosh. I haven't had that thing in so long. Oh, come on, Jason Blum, you can't be doing this to me, boy.
I don't think there's gonna be much left when the smoke clears. Well, that took down a few. I don't think there's gonna be much left when the smoke clears.
I think I'm just gonna get the blunder gat the old-fashioned way. I think that just makes it more of a challenge. I don't know what you guys think, but I think it does, so I'm gonna do it that way. The chain rattling, this map just... It's just... amazing. Okay, so... I have two already. And just, it makes it better, honestly. It just makes it more of a challenge if I just don't get out of the box.
We're gonna need this, all right?
There's one right there. Might as well just go ahead and get this.
Okay! We got a fuel can!
Okay. I swear, there has to be one. Okay, so that's one. Didn't I just point out two? Crap, I'm getting confused, dude. Okay, so that one. Isn't there... there's one at the docks, but there's one over here somewhere. So I have three so far. No. Right here. Oh, there's one at spawn. Ah.
Oh, this is something.
And then there's one. I feel like there's one up here. Nope.
Okay, now we're moving.
Okay. It switches your perks every time you go. Because I didn't buy Electric Cherry first. So that's interesting. Once again, this load-in is just stellar, bruh. Delver.
Got another fuel can.
Somewhere around here somewhere. I know it's definitely over here. Nope, it's over there, probably over there. Nope. I know it must be one of those poles. Maybe that one? Ah. You know what? Did I get it? Is there only five? No, there can't be five. I remember there being six. Is anyone sure there's anyone in here? Oh, you know what? Wasn't there one in here? Nope. Jesus, I remember. Where was I remembering? There has to be something right here. I've noticed this before. And there's only five, and that's it. But
got another fuel can.
I'm I don't think there's only five, but I'm just gonna check. And there is only five. Oh my gosh, dude. I can't believe I remember. Your number's up. I can't believe I remember them all. I absolutely can't believe I remember them all. That's crazy, dude.
That's a fucking lightning rod, all right?
Acid drip. Yeah. Did I get the part in this? Nope.
Okay. We got a fuel can. Okay. We got a fuel can.
Sweet as the first batch from my first still.
Okay, so we have that boarded.
Get this heap airborne! How many more times? What do I need to understand? Some kind of black magic voodoo shit. Someone make this all happen. The warden? Is there that stuff in his office that caused all this?
Why is like the... It's so like low textured, it looks like it. Like not like low texture, but like the ending of it looks really low textured.
We need to get the hell off of this crate.
This thing looks really big.
That doesn't sound good.
A nice rat here. Just like you.
Oh my gosh.
We can do with more hits like that one.
I've never been so lucky where I got the, the ray gun like that so easily. Like, was that, I think it was like my first time getting it like for the first time on any other map. And it used to be like hard, it used to be so hard.
You can all kiss my Irish ass. Next time, you crow fucker. Giving me lip.
Oh, 666. Yeah, I'm playing with PC in that.
That doesn't sound good.
Oh my gosh, you're on the red
screen.
Deadshot doesn't work. Deadshot doesn't work with just... It doesn't work with PC and mouse. Hold on. Wow, it doesn't work. It only works with the controller. That is very interesting. I've never noticed that.
one ain't dead yet. I will blow your ass.
Oh my gosh, dude, I'm red screen.
Oh my god.
Wait a minute. Okay, so Juggernaut. Wow. Does it arrange? I think it arranges it in alphabetical order. Look at it. Deadshot, like Cherry, Juggernaut, and Speedcool. I feel like it does that. What does that mean? I'm gonna try to get the gold spork.
They should keep those fucking crusties off my back for a bit.
Wasn't there something that you activated in? I think you shocked the spoon over here. If I'm not mistaken. Nope. What do you do? You got... Oh yeah, you gotta get rid of that poster, that's right.
Well, look at that. Someone's been keeping secrets.
Okay. Got it. You like get on here. Okay, so shock that. That was it. I'm like, oh my gosh, dude, I'm going off of, like, so little memory, dude.
This thing's a 1-8. Your number is up.
Ooh. Then you, like, go over to the bathtub? Okay, stirs it. And then you have to get, like, I think, okay. You have to get a certain number of kills down.
Oh, fucking hell. That was a big one.
Where you gotta get it down? Oh, yeah, in this area. You gotta get, like, I think, Vitrewathering kills, I believe. I believe this is how you do it. If I'm...
Got another fuel can.
Positive. I'm pretty positive.
Do with more hits like that one. Now that was a fucking big one.
I gotta get kills. Yeah.
Insta kill.
I
stiff today. You can all kiss my Irish ass. Well, that took down a few.
Wow. That did nothing. Nice.
Nobody's walking away from that.
Should have reloaded my Reagan more too, but
fantastic.
Dang, that was like that was a lot of ammo too.
Ow. Now that was a fucking big one. We could do with more hits like that one. Nobody's walking away from that. We could do with more hits like that one. Say we split the difference.
I should reload it again. I keep wasting ammo. Right behind me tickling my butt, so I had to improvise. I figured it out. I can't believe I did. Give me it.
I found something I think we're gonna need.
Get Shrek'd, my homies.
Okay, we got a fuel can.
Okay, we got a fuel can. Can't believe I remembered how to do everything.
I'm only finishing what you started. You lost that fucking bet.
Am I like on easy or something? I don't think I'm on easy, but the zombies, I hate when they walk slow. I thought easy was honestly hard, and the reason why I thought the easy was hard, because you have, like, a certain, zombies walk really slow. Whenever you try to, like, run around them, you need them to go a little faster than slow. So. Okay, no, I'm not even ready yet. Shanked. So let's see if we can line these guys up.
This ship has sailed.
Man, I figured out how to do everything on this map again. Jesus, man, it's been so long. There's really no reason to go back, but I just like to keep, get the fuel cans just in case. You never know.
Double points.
Who's gonna turn down a chance to double their money? Well, that took down a few.
Oh, crap. Nope. Nope.
More hits like that one.
Okay, it's not even over here, crap. This isn't good, this isn't good.
Thank you, man. You ain't nothing.
Got another fuel can.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. Shanked. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I remembered a lot of stuff on this map, dude. Oh my gosh.
What do you say we split the difference? Now that was a fucking big one.
Okay.
All right. They should keep those fucking Krusties off my back.
Hold on, wasn't there something? Hold on. See, back in Nog.
Someone's got my back. I don't think there's gonna be much left when the smoke clears.
That was really weird. Hey, what are these light textures? Anyone else notice this? What the hell is this? What the hell is this chair? Come on. I don't know why I even tried to do that. I totally forgot. That wasn't like... Wait, what was I gonna do? Yeah, I was gonna do something. Kind of forgot. A lot of this map, honestly, I'm just like, you forget what you're gonna do. I forgot what I was gonna do. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Now I know. Oh crap, it killed him too? That's not good.
I don't think so.
I think this does stuff. No. No.
We can do with more hits like that one.
Oh shit. Is this activates the song? I did not know that. Are we all blinded? Oh my gosh, it's crazy, dude. Crap. Is there a way we could turn up music, dude? I can't believe I actually
Nobody's walking away from that.
Where do we go? We know. Where do we go?
Well, you know us Irish. You never turn down a drink. Well, that took down a few.
Where? Oh. Sorry, a little too early. Party over here! Where are we going?
Now that was a
from here. Where we know? Are we all blinded?
Drink to our victory. Nobody's walking away from that. Now that was a fucking big one.
Haha. Let's see if we can activate the Johnny Cash song, because I totally forgot how to do that, too. Okay, I'm going to look that up. Where are the bottles? Music Easter egg. There we go. Okay, so I know. Okay, so the whiskey bottles are the rusty cage. Okay.
Change of scenery, of course, and change of direction with the whole map in general. So then... Now, I do cut off here because I go and get Juggernaut first. But we're going to come down to the sniper tower now. If you don't know where that is, it's just at the very bottom of the dock, where you can clearly see where I am now. So once you've killed like any zombies that are around, in the corner in between this crate and the fence, you'll actually see another bottle. So once you pick that...
Okay.
I don't think there's gonna be much left when the smoke clears.
I'm actually gonna go pick up Double Tap because why not?
Drink to our victory.
That's the one thing I hate about Mode, because if you spawn in, they're like, they're all there, so you can't really do anything about that. Oh yeah.
Listen, these bastards gotta go to sleep. They need a lullaby.
You wired me awake and hit me with the hand of broken nails.
There we go.
You tied my lead and pulled my chain to watch my blood begin to boil.
We're just gonna train right here because I feel like it.
Well, that took down a few. Nobody's walking away from that. More hits like that one. I don't think there's gonna be much left with the smoke.
Aw, come on. Actually, I want the executioner anyways. Oh, come on. Oh. I'm not looking to go far. I just wanted to play this map for old time's sake, you know. I'm going to break.
I reckon I'll make you.
Oh my god, that was so scary. Cajun run. I'm gonna break. Break my rusty cage and run. Damn, dude.
Touch me, you fucking goofy looking bastard.
Ah, well, that's it. Well, thank you everyone for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, honestly, five downs. I was just going to see what I can remember off of, and I actually had a lot of fun. So thank you everyone for watching, and goodbye.